Emmerdale's latest episode hinted the character will set up another Dingle to go to prison for a crime they did not commit amid him tormenting his ex-wife Belle Dingle on the ITV soap. It seems Emmerdale's Tom King might be targeting another Dingle, amid him tormenting his ex-wife Belle Dingle on the ITV soap. With Belle facing prison over a recent attack and Tom trying to keep her in the frame, denying her domestic abuse accusations, the race is on to find the evidence to expose Tom. But Tom seems to have eyed up a new target, and another Dingle to set up. Two recent events, we now know to have been orchestrated by Tom, have led to Sam Dingle facing criminal accusations. Sam had vowed to make Tom pay recently for his treatment towards his sister Belle. But with Tom's car vandalized and him then being attacked on Monday night, Sam is now facing trouble with the law. Tom was found injured in the latest episode just days after his car was smashed with a brick. For the past few days, Jimmy King, Tom's uncle, has accused the Dingle family of being behind it. Sam in particular had a number of residents assuming he did it. So when Tom was attacked on Monday, Jimmy once again blamed the Dingles and encouraged his nephew to call the police. Tom himself claimed he didn't see the attacker and refused to go to the police or even the hospital. He said this was because the Dingles would rally together and ensure no one faces trouble, or they might even cause more trouble for Tom. But viewers know the truth is he got his solicitor to attack him to try and pin it on the Dingles. Amid the police vowing to find evidence to expose his lies and his abuse towards Belle, with Belle facing prison for attacking Tom with an axe, Tom is taking action to keep out of prison. He orchestrated the attack and the vandalism as well as some nasty messages to gain sympathy. He's now trying to make villagers think he's a target and he's the victim, with the Dingles out to get him. During a chat with Jimmy, Tom named Sam as the likely culprit of both the vandalism and his assault. Tom has clearly set up Sam and allowed Jimmy to believe this. Jimmy ended up confronting Sam, warning him away, and vowing to make him face up to his apparent crimes. Sam was dumbfounded, protesting his innocence and once again shouting out he was not to blame but that Tom deserved what was coming to him. Sam also had to remind his cousin Charity Dingle he was not to blame, but she wasn't convinced. So will Tom's plan work and will Sam face prison if he's left in the frame?